Should be. Happy afternoon to all of you present over here. A warm welcome to one and all in the opening ceremony of Arohan. Arohan means to ascend higher and higher, and it aims to encourage all our students to emerge into high flyers, pushing their boundaries and of their comfort zones, turning them into abodements of determination and resilience of the highest order.
Today, sports has become an integral part of our upbringing, as it brings new energy in the hearts and minds of the Asavians, as our mind resides in a sound body. Sports and games helps in large muscle coordination, resulting in physical fitness, apart from inculcating sportsmanship, leadership, unity and a competitive spirit among the students. Now I call upon our English faculty Rajat sir for welcome address.
Work day and night to make any event of SRVI's successful. Teachers who work behind the curtain just like an artist, smiling eyes with light of a deep satisfaction feel when contemplating the completion of his masterpiece. Hearty welcome, dear teachers. Let's give a big round of applause and welcome the teachers. Next, I would like to welcome our loving students. Dear children, you are the source of. Enjoy the program and be disciplined and show your discipline and your talent to all the teachers and parents present here. Hearty welcome, my dear children. Last but not the least, I would like to welcome all our non-teaching staffs, those who are always behind the curtain, do most of the work and support us to make any event successful. Dear staffs, non-teaching staffs, hearty welcome to this annual day celebration of SRVIS and enjoy the program. Your support and cooperation is acknowledged. Hearty welcome once again. Thank you. Thank you.
I request everyone to please stand.
The school which started in 2019 with near 160 students, today we stand in front of you all with almost 500 students. And it's very happy moment to see the school flag flying. Are we all proud of our school, my dear children?
Yes!
East or west, who is the best?
Yes!
SREs are the best. Yes, this is the flag which we have to honor and always keep in mind that the morals and ethics which we have learned from the school shall be there throughout our life. And we believe in ethics, we believe in our national heritage, we believe in our traditions, we believe in our culture.
Hands down.
Soaring high in the sky, slowly going to their positions. Was a beautiful march passed by all the houses. I request all the students to give a thundering round of applause to all the houses. Yes. Thank you, students.
Inside is the Dura House, which symbolizes the wisdom, trust, loyalty, and strength. Led by the captain master Shashank, who is a good dancer. Now, onto a side gracious march of Dura House, symbolizes the nature, generosity, and the courage. Led by the captain Shilpa, who is a good speaker and an athlete.
And to Shuda House, saluting the God of Honor in the spirit of representing their sportsmanship in upcoming state level and national level competitions.
As you can see, the Veera House is marching. As the Veera House saluting the God of Honor in the spirit of representing the sportsmanship in upcoming state level and the national level competition. As you can see, the enthusiasm in the children as they are marching towards the ground. Now the Dura House is saluting the God of Honor in the spirit of representing the sportsmanship in the upcoming state level and the national level. As you can see, the students are marching very enthusiastically like the brave soldiers.
And this is the first sports extravaganza for the city dedicated to the national sports.
Species of plants and also animals. We love our nature and traditions and heritage. So the culture which we, the legacy.
Hello, good evening all students and my dear parents and teachers and below our all. Today we declare the SRE sports meets are open. We will enjoy the sports meets today evening, the all activities. We enjoy that last week onwards we enjoy the sports. The prizes will distribute now. Okay, all the best for this. Thank you.
Are you all ready?
Yeah.
We the SRVians
swear
that
we
will take part
in
the SR Vidyaniketan
School
sports and games competition,
respecting
the regulations
which
govern them.
And
with the desire
to
participate
in
the true
spirit
of
sportsmanship
for the
honor
of
our
four houses
and
school,
also
for the glory
of
sports
and
nation.
Jai Hind.
I am Anjali, Sports Secretary. Glad to stand before you to present annual sports report of SRVs. The Department of Physical Education and Sports marks itself as one among the most efficacious department of SR Vidyaniketan International School. It strives to excel at all levels and brings laurels to the school. With the help of PE teachers, we are continuously improving in sports field, considering the concept of sports for all. Throughout the entire session, we organized in-house competition for students as well as some sports activities for staff. It is one of the largest co-curricular activity programs that offer an extensive opportunity to all the students and staff. This venture shall enable the students and staff to have fun, learn new sports, enhance social interaction, and test one's physical capability. These competitions also offer a break from the daily routine tasks and recreate or re-energetize them. The following events have been organized for the inter-house sports tournament for students, following as follows: cricket, volleyball, table tennis, chess, athletics, table tennis, tug of war for teachers and non-teaching staff. Thank you.
I'm going to announce the runners of football match belongs to Deera House, Shrutik of grade 9, Vamshidhar of grade 10, Maruti of grade 8, Sanjay of grade 7, Naresh of grade 10, Sai Kirtan of grade 10, Venkat Krishna of grade 9. These are the students who bagged runners position in football match that was conducted on Saturday. Vamshidhar of grade 10, Maruti of grade 8, Sanjay of grade 7, Naresh of grade 10, Sai Kirtan of grade 10, Venkat Krishna of grade 9. Varshit and Hitesh. Again is Sura House in Koko. So the students are Rupesh of grade 9, Nikhil of grade 9, Venkat Krishna of grade 9, Venkat Sai of grade 9, Samit grade 10, Naresh grade 10, Premanshu grade 10, Sai Kirtan of grade 10, Neeraj of grade 8. I request these students to come quickly. So these are, so they bag the position of runners. Again is Shura and Coco. I request the respected house masters to be present here. Now I am going to announce the winners and runners of the next game, Coco. So winners are the students from Sura House. So the winners are Michael Raj from grade 9, Ram Charan from grade 8, Muniruddin from grade 7, Sai Teja from grade 7, Vamshi from grade 8, Madhusai from grade 10. Run out to Sura House. I request the respected house masters to be present here along with your students. Now I am going to announce next game, senior boys, Kabaddi. Winners are the students from Veera House, Srinivas of grade 9, Harshavardhan of grade 10, Shivakumar of grade 10, Sai Charan of grade 8, Narasimha of grade 7, Vishnu of grade 7, Akhil of grade 10, Shashank of grade 9, Shivakumar of grade 7. Prize.
in Kabaddi. So they belongs to Veera House, Srinivas of grade 9, Harshvardhan of grade 10, Shivakumar of grade 10, Sai Charan of grade 8, Narasimha of grade 7, Vishnu of grade 7, Akhil of grade 10, Shashank of grade 9, Shivakumar from grade 7. So these are the students belongs to
physical fitness and activeness. Let's welcome them with a huge round of applause.
All the girls will move back to their respective places. Quick. All the girls. The relay girls, if you are there, stand quietly. Settle down, everyone. Just have a check how your juniors are performing. The students who are sitting at the house, settle down. I request teachers to keep a check on students. They should not move without any valid reason. Grade 3, 4, 5 children, how beautifully they have synchronized themselves, holding a golden stick with them, having a white band on their forehead. How serious they are, how passionate they are with their exercise. kinesthetic skills are very important for the mental fitness. Body fitness, physical fitness is equally important for the growth and development mentally also. Every Wednesday, SRVIA students are given this practice of mass drill just to make them physically fit, and we aspire that our students will serve the nation by joining Navy, Army or Air Force. We aspire our students to join the armed forces of the nation, and one day they will bring the laurels to the school and to the nation. And for that, physical fitness is important. Lovely. The spirit, the josh we get from primary section is immeasurable. Equally parents, the parents also give an equal contribution, specially related to grade 1 to 5. Within a very short span of time, children have learnt and they are showcasing their skill. Lovely children, may God bless you immensely with all His grace and His mercy.
Pavan sir. Sir is calling.
I'd like to request other players and audience to guess what they are going to do.
Give me freedom, give me fire.
What is the secret performance by grade 6 students? I would like to request all the students and parents try to guess what they have done or what they are going to do. Did you all find out the first letter? What is the first letter?
Anna.
Well, going to make support others. And it is not a better heroic. As you can see, the mastering or performing the acrobatics is not an easy task. It requires the flexibility, focus, concentration, and the teamwork. And flexibility also. And when it comes to flexibility, as you can see, our surgeons are most flexible to perform the acrobatic. And strength to maintain and control the whole body. We need to maintain the balance of our body, whether on hands or legs. It is the apparent from our students that they are have the strength in performing the human pyramid, which really acquires a good amount of strength to those who are in the base level. And the students are doing great. Let's encourage them, appreciate them. Students, I request everyone to give them a lots of approach. Encourage them. Now, pyramids require speed. As you can see, our surgeons are doing the human pyramids, are forming the human pyramids so fast. Yes, we need to be fast to do a higher speed of performing the pyramid perfectly. Our students have tried hard to be the fast, and it is visible from our students. And they are not tensed and they are so calm. As you can see, they are doing so many different formations and showing the skill and concentration and their effort. I request every children to encourage them, give them lots of encouragement. Yes, our reservists are so calm. They're forming different formations.
Hey,
yeah, as you can see, they are showing the team spirit, teamwork. Yes, you can see how brave our reservists are. Yes, increase them. Skill and concentration, yes. I request every student to increase them. During the festivals in many countries, like China and India, and it represents the sense of harmony and the unity that our people possess. And you can see our sense of our Serbians having the harmony and the unity in them. We are showcasing those harmony. Showing the talents, the output, the artwork, with the less practice they are doing. I request every parent and the students to encourage our students. Yeah, as you can see, they are so calm. And they have the strength, as you can see. We are forming a pyramid with a more number of people. It requires more strength and control over the whole body. And we need to maintain the balance of our body, as you can witness. Yes, I request every parent and the students to encourage them. Give them lots of hands. And at last, as you can see, they are so calm while doing the each and every pyramid. They are not so tense. Yeah, we need to be calm with our mind to do the acrobatic, because
सर को दिया सर
कौन सर
प्रकाश सर
प्रकाश को दिया
हाँ सर
लेकिन वो कुछ बोला नहीं मेरे
को उस दिन सर बोले थे ना तो दे दिया था उनको
Yeah.
Take us to the ground.
Heavy,
heavy, guys, guys. It's a lift to as we lose our.
then
position, girls stay in the position. Okay, sir, friend, no, sir. My last position, fast.
This memorable occasion, let me first of all start by giving glory to the Almighty God for making today's occasion a resounding success. We are grateful to our director, Mr. Ramadu, who is the back of our institution. Thank you, sir. It's my gratitude to our beloved principal Sunita Gona ma'am, who is the pillar of our institution. Thank you, ma'am. Finally, it's my great honor to thank all our teaching and non-teaching staff, parents and our little champs for making this event a grand success. Thank you all. Once again, thank you all.
Good, good, Nancy.